Because he failed to catch a shot, he went nuts. He angrily kicked an advertisement board, which ended up hitting and injuring a line judge. The match was then forfeited, and his opponent, Marin Cilic, won by default. David ended up the center of a police investigation and was fined over $12,000.